Hello, fellow dentists and dental professionals. My name is Hanjin Cho. I'm a general dentist living in Fairfax, Virginia. Today, I'd like to introduce you a virtual dental assistant that I have been developing for a while as an Alexa skill for Amazon Echo. I named this Alexa skill as Dee.A for now, as an abbreviation for dental assistant. Alexa, ask Dee.A to record treatment plan.
Recording treatment plan. Go ahead.
In this demonstration, I will simulate a typical day for a general dentist, but with my virtual dental assistant. Please note that it's still under the development stage, so do not expect the skill to replace your favorite dental assistant anytime soon. Let's say you're next to a new patient on the chair. The patient has already completed filling the registration form, and the patient's personal information, medical history, and current medications are already in the patient database. The very first thing you might want to do is to verify yourself to Alexa that you are a doctor and you have an authorization to access the patient information, because we don't want to violate the HIPAA regulations. Otherwise, anybody can ask DA about patient-sensitive information. So let's verify yourself. Alexa, ask DA to activate the voice ID.
Voice ID activated. Please identify.
Dr. Hanjin Cho, general dentist.
Thank you, Dr. Cho. Your ID has been verified.
Now that you're authorized to access the patient database, you may want to open a patient's chart by the chart number. Alexa, ask DA to open a chart number 34146.
Accessing patient database. Chart number 34146 is ready.
And then you may want to check whether you've got the correct chart by asking the patient name and the birth date. Alexa, ask DA to tell me patient's name and birth date.
Jackson McDonald, born on November 2nd, 1980.
Or you may want to search for patient chart by first name and the birth date of the patient. Alexa, ask DA to search for a chart, Jennifer, born on January 1st, 1960.
Accessing patient database. Jennifer Smith, born on January 1st, 1960. Chart number 1427 is ready.
Now that you have a patient chart ready, let's ask DA about the patient's medical history and the medication that the patient is taking. Alexa, ask DA to tell me about patient's medical history.
The patient informed she has been diagnosed with stage 1 hypertension since 2001 and currently controlled with medications, and she also had right hip joint surgery done in 2014.
Alexa, ask DA to tell me patient's medication.
The patient is currently taking antihypertensives and 80 milligrams of aspirin.
Now let's do some charting. Let's say you want to record patient's missing teeth. Alexa, ask DA to record missing teeth, tooth number 1 and 16.
Tooth number 1 and 16 are now recorded as missing teeth.
Alexa, ask DA to add tooth number 17 and 32 as missing teeth.
Tooth number 17 and 32 are now recorded as missing teeth.
Alexa, ask DA to tell me about patient's missing teeth.
Missing teeth are 116, 17, 32.
Alexa, tell DA that I want to record pocket depths at buccal side from distal to mesial.
Recording the pocket depth at the buccal side from distal to mesial. Go ahead.
Tooth number 11, 323.
Pocket depth, tooth number 11, at buccal side, from distal to mesial, 323. Anything else?
Record pocket depths starting from tooth number 2, 222111333.
Pocket depth, starting from tooth number 2, at buccal side, from distal to mesial, 222111333. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay.
Let's move on to treatment plan. With the help of DA, we can record treatment plan. Alexa, ask DA to record treatment plan.
Recording treatment plan. Go ahead.
Tooth number 5, mesial, occlusal, distal, composite restoration.
Tooth number 5, mesial, occlusal, distal, composite restoration. Anything else?
Tooth number 4, mesial, occlusal, amalgam restoration.
Tooth number 4, mesial, occlusal, amalgam restoration. Anything else?
Tooth number 7, MLF, composite restoration.
Tooth number 7, MLF, composite restoration. Anything else?
Tooth number 30, surgical extraction.
Tooth number 30, surgical extraction. Anything else?
Tooth number 11, RCT post-core crown.
Tooth number 11, RCT post-core crown. Anything else?
That's it.
Done recording.
Now that you're done with the treatment plan, let's say you want to write a progress note. Alexa, ask DA to record a progress note.
Recording progress note. Please go ahead.
That's it.
Okay.
Let's assume that you are done with the progress note as well. Now you want to record the procedures for patient's next visit. Alexa, ask DA to record next visit as tooth number 12, composite restoration.
Next visit, tooth number 12, composite restoration. Anything else?
Record next visit as tooth number 30, surgical extraction followed by immediate implant placement.
Next visit, tooth number 30, surgical extraction, in immediate implant placement. Anything else?
That's it.
Okay.
Now you're done with this patient and you are getting ready for the next appointment. You may ask DA about the next appointment or the patient. Alexa, ask DA to tell me about the next appointment.
Next patient, Bob Smith is presenting for the composite restoration on tooth number 5. Patient has been waiting for 5 minutes.
You may also use DA to communicate with the staff in another room. Let's say you are in the middle of composite restoration and you need more materials. Alexa, tell DA that I need more composite and bonding agent.
The following items are on the way. Composite bonding agent.
Alexa, ask DA to bring me more 2x2 and cotton roll.
The following items are on the way. 2x2 cotton roll.
You may also have another Amazon Echo in supply room so that the staff can order more supplies. Alexa, ask DA to order more lidocaine and carbocaine.
Ordering lidocaine and carbocaine. Your order has been placed.
Alexa, ask DA to order 2 boxes of cotton roll.
Ordering 2 boxes of cotton roll. Your order has been placed.
So that's all there is for now. I hope to get back to you soon with more improved version of DA. The next big task for me is to make DA to actually communicate with existing dental practice management softwares. It's gonna take a while, but in the meantime, I will try to publish this Alexa skill so that you may get to try and feel what it's like to work with a virtual dental assistant. Also, if you have a phrase that DA should understand, please write the phrase in the comment box so that I can make DA understand your phrase in next version. Also, just to give you a heads up, the next video that I'm going to post is about an app for Google Glass that does very similar things to DA. Thank you so much for watching this video about virtual dental assistant skill for Amazon Echo. And I wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Thank you, everyone. Alexa, resume.